Hello everyone, welcome to Grand Masters. I'm Harshita Dwivedi. Today we have Santosh with us who got placed in TCS recently. So he's here to share his experience with us. Let's get started, let's talk to him and know about the entire interview process in detail. Hi Santosh.
Hi ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine ma'am. How are you ma'am?
I'm good Santosh. So firstly, I would like to congratulate you for getting placed in TCS Santosh.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay. Where are you from, Santosh?
Ma'am, I'm basically from Mysore, ma'am.
Okay. So, yeah. Could you please introduce yourself?
Yeah, sure, ma'am. Sure. Hello, everyone. I'm Santosh HS. I'm from Mysore. I'm currently pursuing my BE in Electronics and Communication Engineering Department at NIE Mysore. I'm currently in seventh semester. I'm 2022 batch out student. So I recently got placed in TCS for digital domain and I'm B12 Quant Master student.
Okay, and what's the package offered, Santosh?
For digital domain, I have been offered with 7 lakh CTC, ma'am.
Okay, super. So yeah, was this an on-campus or an off-campus interview, Santosh? This is off-campus.
It was an on-campus placement, ma'am.
On-campus?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine. Yeah. Could you tell us about every round in detail, Santosh? Totally, if I'm not wrong, there must be 3 rounds, right?
No, ma'am. It's 2 rounds, actually. Like, first round will be online assessment round.
Mm-hmm.
Then next round will be interview round.
Mm-hmm.
In interview round, it's like in one stretch, they will be conducting 3 interviews. HR, okay. Managerial, technical. In one go, they will conduct all these interviews.
All the 3.
So basically, like you will be experience 2 rounds. One is aptitude, and another is interview.
Face to face interview. Okay, yes, let's ma'am. Talk about every round in detail. Tell us about the first round, the written test.
So yeah, firstly, like college will intimate you regarding the TCS campus drive.
Mm-hmm.
Then you need to register yourself in next step portal of TCS.
Okay, so could you be a little louder?
Yeah, ma'am. Okay, like firstly, college will intimate us regarding TCS campus drive. Yeah, firstly, we need to register ourselves in next step portal of TCS, wherein we need to fill our personal credentials and we need to upload our resumes. And I would suggest the candidates to fill the form carefully because once you get selected there, all the offer letters, then joining letters will be generating over there. You will be downloading through the portal only. So that's why please fill the form carefully over there. Then after registering yourself, they will conduct online assessment round. It is the first round. So basically, they will give you 2 options, whether to attend the test at your home. If you have your desktop and proper internet connection, you can take the test in your home.
Uh-huh.
Or else they will give an option to write the test in TCS Ion Digital Centers. It's up to you. Like you can attend wherever you want. So I had online assessment round at 7th of August, 9th of August, sorry. So it's an all over India test, no? Like 3 to 4 days they will conduct. Out of 4 days, they will be allotting 1 date for you. So
okay.
No need to worry for attending the test because in order to get an hands-on experience with their platform,
mm-hmm.
So they will conduct a mock kind of test.
Okay.
Something like dry check, readiness check kind of mock test, they will send you through email. No need to worry. There you will be getting out to launch their software platform in order to attend the test. So on the actual test date, you will be attending the online assessment round. It's a camera protocol assessment.
Mm-hmm.
So there in first round, you will be having 3 sections.
Okay.
Firstly, vocabulary section. Next is a quant section and the coding section.
Okay.
So in vocabulary section, around you can expect 10 questions.
Mm-hmm.
So it's for 1 minute. I'll check it.
Yeah.
So in vocabulary section, 15 questions for 10 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
It will containing error detecting, then antonyms, synonyms, and comprehensive reading, all these kind of steps, what you will be learning in the aptitude training. Then next section.
And what was the level of difficulty there? You could easily answer those questions?
I would say it is kind of moderate. It's not too tough or it's not too easy. For digital, like all the sections will be moderate, ma'am. Like we can easily score around 6 to 7 questions, but you need to think for another 3 to 4 questions. Yeah, and I will mention that please tick the right answer because you will be having negative marking. You will get all these instructions once you will be... Yes, ma'am. You will be getting all this instruction once you start the test. You will be getting all this instruction, but please be aware of it before.
Was the time sufficient, Santosh? You had a comprehension also, no? So was the time sufficient?
Yes, ma'am. It was sufficient. Almost we can attend 8 questions, but 2 questions we need to think.
Okay. Fine. Yeah, tell us about the next
section. Kind of moderate level kind of questions, ma'am.
Okay.
So then in quant section, we'll be having all the mathematical stuff, right from number system, then average, percentage, time and speed. So all will be there. And the level of questions will be like moderate also here only. Okay. And you need to basically like out of 15, I think, I forgotten, but I think 20 questions will be from quant section.
Okay.
For 40 minutes.
Okay. 20 questions, 40 minutes.
Yes, ma'am.
So you will have like 2 minutes for every question.
Yes, ma'am. Comparatively, it is more tough compared to vocabulary, ma'am, here.
Okay. Quant is a little tough when compared to the vocal part.
Little tricky to solve the questions.
Okay. So what about logical reasoning? Logical reasoning questions weren't asked at all in the first term?
Actually, it was conducted on August. I've forgotten something, but yes, there will be some 2 or 3 questions from there also.
Okay. Very few questions from the logical section.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. But majority you will be getting from mathematics only, quant section.
Okay. Fine. Yeah. Okay. Then, so you could answer them. These questions were also moderate types. Since there was extra time, you can answer those questions.
Yes, ma'am. Like if you don't know the answer, don't touch it only. Leave it because it will be having negative marking. Lose the marks. Don't lose the marks unnecessarily. If you know the answer correctly, you just go on or else leave it. Don't matter because even I leaved around 3 to 4 questions from quant.
Okay. But still you managed to clear the round.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So that's if you're not attempting. Yeah, fine. Tell us about the third section. So,
yes, ma'am. Third section is about coding.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So there will be 2 coding. And they will be giving you 60 minutes time.
60 minutes. Okay. You have 1 hour to write the code for two questions. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. 2 coding questions will be there. Mm-hmm. Like in coding, I would say it is kind of moderate only.
Okay.
Not too easy or not too tough.
Mm-hmm.
Like you cannot expect a linked list or binary tree kind of questions here. Mm-hmm. It's purely based on your logic. Like you need to think for the logic. It will be direct only using while, if condition, that like basic C syntax. There will not be advanced linked list kind of stuff. So, but you need to focus more on your logical ability to solve the question.
Execute both the questions?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I would... execute 2 questions and I get all the test case passes.
Okay, super. So this was the first round.
Yes, ma'am.
Which happened on 9th August 2021.
Yes, ma'am, August 2021.
Okay.
And for EC background CS students, one question will be very easy, like they can do it.
Okay.
And another question, they may have to think, but on the whole, coding section will be moderate level.
Okay, super. So, yeah. When did you get to know that you are shortlisted for the next round, Santosh?
So, basically, first, they send the list of shortlisted candidates to our college.
Mm-hmm.
Through placement cell, we get the information. On the 20th, I think, they sent a mail.
Okay.
Regarding congratulations that you have been shortlisted for our interview.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
On the next day itself, they scheduled our interview. So on
that is 21st August, right?
Yes, ma'am. 21st August, I had interview, ma'am.
Okay. So that included all technical HR and managerial questions also, right?
Yes, ma'am. In one meet, in a single stretch, three people will be present over there. Okay. And
three panel members were there.
Yes, ma'am. Three panelists or interviewers will be there, ma'am.
Okay. This happened on which platform, Santosh?
WebEx meeting, ma'am.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, tell us about the interview round. What questions
yes,
were asked?
Sure. So, firstly, I would suggest the candidates that for any TCS kind of interviews, please ready before an half an hour.
Mm-hmm.
Because my interview was scheduled at 3 p.m. But half an hour before HR called me and she told me that we are all waiting, means interviewers, we are all waiting. Why haven't you joined it? So I said that I have received mail to attend at 3, so I am waiting. Unfortunately, I was ready.
Mm-hmm.
I was ready with my setup, so I could attend right now. So okay. I asked her, am I joined now? So yes, she answered me to join now. So I was lucky to join then. At the right time. So I would like to suggest the other students to be ready half an hour before. I don't know whether it's miscommunication or something. Okay. They are checking through that communication. For safety, you please be ready half an hour before.
30 minutes before. Okay.
So yeah. Firstly, when I entered the meet, you will be having formal verification.
Mm-hmm.
So you should be hard copy of your Aadhaar card.
Okay.
So in mail, they will be telling all the instruction what need to carry. So in mail, they will mention to carry one semester mask card also. Mm-hmm. But in my case, they didn't ask me to show the semester mask cards. They just asked me whether you are you having any backlogs or whether you meet the requirement, 6.5 above CGPA, have you maintained that score? Like that, they ask me, but they don't ask me to show the mask cards.
Okay.
You need to mandatorily carry your Aadhaar card.
Okay, firstly, before asking any other question, they checked your documents. Document verification was done initially.
HR will first tell you to showcase your Aadhaar card.
Mm-hmm.
And for their reference, they even take your picture along with your Aadhaar card.
Okay.
Okay. So during that course, I was a bit loud and a bit confident.
Mm-hmm.
So the first impression, what you give, it matters a lot.
Okay.
So I would say whenever you entered the meet, you please carry your smiley face and have confidence.
Mm-hmm.
Because it helped me a lot. Because why I'm telling this, so after having this verification, firstly, I don't know whether he is manager or technical. This person told me that I liked you a lot because I have come across around 9 students. Out of them, you are looking some confident and I liked you. He firstly gave that some suggestion and it get me boost up and I have a faith that I will clear this round.
Mm-hmm.
Whenever he boost up me, I was a bit more confident. I could able to interact with him very nicely.
Okay.
So yes, don't go in a mind that whether I could able to do this or not. I have faith that I will definitely clear this round. Have that faith and go with a confident that will 50% you will be succeeding in that. Other 50%, it depends on your how you interact and how you answer the questions.
Okay. Yeah. What questions you're asking?
It's not necessary that you should be knowing all the concepts because while interacting with the interviewer, you will say that I'm good at this subject. So I will check the how much your knowledge or how much you're confident about that subject only.
Okay.
So if you have strong knowledge on what you told, so you will be definitely they will check your confidence and your ability to learn through interview right. process. Firstly, don't go in a mind, I have not learned this, I have not learned this. So don't go in that mind. Go with the confidence and go with the faith.
Okay, super. Yeah. Could you please tell what questions were asked in the interview?
Yes, ma'am. Firstly, my interviewer, he asked me, are you from EC?
Mm-hmm.
So even though you are from EC, why you are opting for IT? So I could able to answer that, I am good at and I'm interested is on IT concepts. I have learned these subjects very well. Mm-hmm. And through pandemic, I didn't get much time to explore on hardware stuffs.
Okay.
So I explored all my knowledge on IT concepts. So that's why my interest lies here. So I could able to answer that. Mm-hmm. And add on to that, I was good at AI.
Okay.
So for this specific digital domain, they will be looking for current technologies, either AI, IoT, cloud computing. It's not mandatory that you should know the in-depth concept of it, but basic, they will check.
Okay, basic knowledge.
So I had some good knowledge on AI. So I showcased that I'm good at AI also. So as I soon tell him that I'm good at AI, he immediately asked me a question like assume if you are assigned with a software development and will be assigning AI, so would you regret it? So it kind of a tricky question he asked me. So I thought how to answer this, and immediately I responded him that I won't regret at all. Mm. Because I gave an answer in such a way that company-centric answer I gave to him.
Okay.
Like through my hard work, I can reach to that level, but I won't regret at all. I tell about the TCS history and I tell my capability to reach over that level. So he was impressed by that, and he told me that your answer seems to be sensible also. Then he asked me technical stuffs related to OOPS, ma'am.
Okay. Then?
So basically, he didn't ask me direct questions in OOPS.
Okay.
Like what is a class, and then what are the core pillars of OOPS. He didn't ask me like that direct questions.
Mm-hmm.
He told me to write the code related to inheritance, like class A inheriting class B, some kind of stuffs, and telling me to write some function which prints something like that. He told me to write the code, and he was expecting some answer over it, like what would this code will be give output.
Okay.
Whether it will execute or not. Through his instruction, I got to know about that it will give a compilation error.
Mm-hmm.
So I told him. Then upon that, so if you're getting compilation error, no, how could you solve it?
Okay.
This code. So it's like a building up. How you staircase kind of question. Once you reach the step, you should you should able to debug it and move on to another step. This kind of question he asked me. So I said him that there will be ambiguity to execute the function in a derived class. So that's why it will give compilation error.
Mm-hmm.
So for that, we need to declare the pure virtual function in the base class. I told him, and he got convinced through my answer.
Okay.
So I was somewhat correct in my explanation. So he got convinced he asked me about the projects.
Okay.
Regarding AI project, what I done in my academics, he asked me.
Okay.
And later he asked me, "What do you have anything related to your technical stuff? Or do you have anything to say?"
Mm-hmm.
I told him that I've done projects on AI. Okay. And I'm more interested to build my career on AI. So if you ask this question, I could able to answer these questions related to AI, I told him.
Okay.
So later another person, a technical person, he come and he told me that, yeah, come, I will ask you AI questions.
Okay.
He asked me 3 to 4 AI questions.
Okay.
Like what are the real time applications regarding AI?
Okay.
And then do you have any knowledge on deploying AI into hardware?
Okay.
Like this kind of stuff. Yeah. Then the frameworks, what you have used in AI.
Okay.
So he asked me related to that question, and he was also convinced by my answer.
Okay. Then what this else was that?
Yes, this is from technical.
Mm-hmm.
two persons, they interacted and asked me related to technical stuffs.
Okay.
After this, HR ma'am.
Okay.
HR round. So mm-hmm. here in HR, she asked me about my hobbies.
Okay.
Then, during answering that in hobbies, I answered her that I watch some movies in free time. I answered her.
Okay.
So she goes on asking me at which genre you are interested.
Mm-hmm.
And what is the recent movie that you have saw?
Okay.
And could you tell us about the story for 10 minutes?
Okay. Did you tell a story?
Firstly, I told her that, ma'am, it's not related, no, ma'am, negatively.
Okay.
Then she replied back me that, no, all your technical questions are over. I am your HR. So just okay. I am asking you to listen your 10-minute speak.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so after that, I tell the story for 2 to 3 minutes.
Okay, you told the story of a movie.
Yes, ma'am.
Which movie was it, Santosh?
Ma'am, I think recently I watched a Kannada movie.
Okay, that one you explained.
So, even my friend, he told me that some interviewer asked him to sing a song.
Okay. Okay, did he sing?
I don't know, but he told me that here in the interview, in a TCS interview, it's going to happen.
Okay, fine. Then what else was asked?
After that, what are your plans for 5 years? How are you going to see in your company?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Then are you able to relocate to Mumbai, okay. Delhi? Mm-hmm. So you should be able to answer it yes.
Okay.
Because if they ask you whether you are able to relocate, it's not like you will be assigning that branch only.
Correct.
Basically,
they're just checking if you're okay or not.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Because when I received offer letter, mm-hmm. so there was a preference to give the job location.
Yeah.
So
they just check if you're okay or not.
Yes, ma'am. They will check you whether you're interested to work or you are interested on location.
Mm-hmm. Correct. Okay. So, then what else was asked?
So that's all, ma'am, from HR end.
Not much was asked by the HR, right?
Yes, ma'am.
What was the duration of this entire interview?
Around 25 minutes, ma'am.
Okay, 25 minutes, everything got over.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this happened on 21st August, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And when did you get to know that you are selected for TCS, the final results?
After 3 days, they informed the placement cell.
Mm-hmm.
Through placement cell, I got an information.
Okay.
The mail that I've received is on 20 September 1st.
Okay, September. So after 10 days, you got the mail.
Telling
you are selected.
You have selected. You will accepting the offer letter from Next Step Portal.
Okay. Nice. So this was your entire interview process.
To intimate the college placement cell.
Okay. Fine.
Out of these 18 candidates, these many numbers are selected and whether they are willing to accept our offer.
Okay.
We should inform our college that, we are ready to accept.
Accept.
And mm-hmm. after that, they will mail us.
Okay. Yeah. So this was the entire interview process.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, since you're a student of Quant Masters, would you like to tell how was your journey with Quant Masters, Santosh?
Fine, ma'am. So, talking about my experience with Quant Master, it was great. Right from Imanshu sir, Ritu ma'am, Dinesh sir, and you are also taking us revision classes. So, you are all humble people and dedicated. I just got blown away how you are dedicated. So especially Imanshu sir, in his class, along with his training sessions, he would give us motivational stories, puzzles, and especially the tricks to solve the questions,
mm-hmm.
it was like more than the worth, I think. So yeah. Like that, he was teaching us and it was great experience. I would say all my aptitude skills got upgraded through Quantmasters only. I had zero knowledge, but through Quantmasters, I somewhere reached around 90%. So I'm very glad and I'm very thankful to entire Quantmasters team.
Thank you so much, Santosh. We are happy that we could help you.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you so
and
much.
And once again, congratulations for getting placed in TCS and also thanks for being here and sharing all the information with us.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, Santosh. Take care. All the very best for your future.
Okay, ma'am. Fine, ma'am.